Lebanon's newly appointed Prime Minister Mustapha Adib has resigned after failing to form a cabinet. He was picked to form a cabinet after the last government resigned following the deadly Beirut explosion on August the 4th. Adib said he was stepping down following a meeting with President Michel Aoun. Political infighting, particularly over who would run the finance ministry, reportedly led to Adib's decision.